One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Too much. Once they drive, we have to check every single one of those pieces of paper. Oh my god, it's gonna be so much work to see if we won. Yeah, don't even bother. No, what they do is they announce what store bought the winning ticket.
Oh, really?
And then if it's this store, then we look at it. Yeah. This is the winning ticket. That one right there is for now. We're looking at it, it's like, if, because it's a 700 million, how much is it? Like lump sum, and then 70 people,
it's like, yeah,
900. And then taxes halves that, and then if there are multiple winners,
oh, yeah.
It's like we're all, it's like 2 million, 3 million, which is like amazing, but like it's not like,
it's not a billion and a half.
Yeah. I don't know if like some can do lump sum and some can. Holy shit.
One up. Extra bill.
1, 8, 40, 60, 80, 100. Sounds like in middle school when I like once bought $20 worth of magic cards. Thank you so much.
Awesome.
Good luck, guys.
We won't need it now.
Yeah,
we
bought our luck. Let's put it on like a sketchy brown paper bag.
That's a deadly.
All right.